I really liked the way the silver team battled. I thought they went for it. They were scrappy as heck, and they passed really well, which was fun to see. They kept the cherry team off their system or off balance just with their great passing. Second team should always be coming after the first team.